Some parents of the students kidnapped at the Bethel Baptist School are still waiting for news about their loved ones. More than 100 students were taken on Monday morning in the latest mass school abduction in Kaduna State. 26 of the students later regained their freedom in what police say was a rescue. But the parents of the now free students have reunited with their children. But the students escaped and were not rescued by the police.
And the only surviving child was his parents, who was kidnapped here yesterday in the night. And the government are not doing anything about it. Very soon now they will say, those children escaped, those that came back, they escaped. But they have started saying that soldiers were killed trying to rescue those children. No soldiers rescued any child. Those children escaped and came back. One thing should be noted, you understand? They have been killing us.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.